Hello guys, this is Mitchell from TechyV.com and today we are going to talk about Bitlocker drive encryption in Windows 7. Bitlocker is a full drive encryption feature included with the Ultimate and Enterprise editions of Microsoft Windows Vista, Windows 7 and Windows 8, desktop operating system as well as the server platforms. It is designed to protect data by providing encryption for entire volumes. By default, it uses the AES encryption algorithm in CBC mode with a 128-bit key. There are three ways in which encryption that can be used by building blocks to implement BitLocker encryption. First is transparent operation mode, second is user authentication mode, and third is USB mode. So first of all, we will see that how it works. Just click on to start and go on to control panel. And here you can see System and Security. Go on to BitLocker drive encryption. As you can see, there is no USB or any kind of drive which I have plugged in. So I shall plug in a USB drive first of all. Now you can see that this drive has been plugged in, and this drive can be seen out here. You can turn on the BitLocker now, as I am doing here. This window will pop up. You just need to wait for just 2 or 3 seconds. Now as you can see, there are two ways in which you can protect your drive. First is by a password, and second is by using a smart card. I am going to use a password, a simple password for my file. As you can see, I have typed my password and click on to next. For further future purposes, if you fail to remember your key, you can save your file to anywhere in your computer. As I am saving out here, I am saving this file to my desktop. Save here, and now you can proceed towards the next step. And you can see, as are you ready to encrypt this drive, you can start encrypting out here. So you can see that encryption has been started. It will take a bit time to complete this encryption. So as we can see, the encryption has been completed. You need to close on this, and the next time you plug in your pen drive, you will see that it is password protected. So I'm going to plug out my pen drive and show you, and I'm gonna plug it in. As you can see, the password window has been pop up. Until and unless you type your password in and unlock this drive, no one can use this drive to unlock this drive. As you can see, it has accepted my password and I can store anything onto this drive. So this is how you encrypt or protect your drive against unauthorized use by using Windows BitLocker encryption technique.